Was John D. Rockefeller a visionary leader or a ruthless manipulator? From rags to riches, then riches beyond imagination, his journey shaped not just his own life, but the entire American landscape. Join us as we unravel his rise, his ruthless tactics, and the lasting impact he left on the world. John D. Rockefeller, a controversial figure, rose from modest means to become America's first billionaire through ruthless business practices in the oil industry, leaving a legacy of immense wealth, societal impact, and ethical complexities. His life and legacy are complex, marked by both immense success and notable failures. While he amassed incredible wealth and played a significant role in shaping the American oil industry, his journey wasn't without its missteps and consequences, proving once again that in this world, nobody is perfect, that even the most successful people in the world have had their share of failures. Here are some key aspects of his failures. Ethics and business practices. 1. Monopoly tactics. His ruthless tactics to eliminate competition through predatory pricing, rebates, and even intimidation, while effective in securing dominance, were widely criticized as unethical and harmful to free markets. The eventual breakup of Standard Oil due to antitrust concerns stands as a testament to the public's disapproval of his methods. 2. Labor relations. Rockefeller's approach to labor was exploitative, with low wages, harsh working conditions, and the violent suppression of worker strikes. This led to accusations of worker mistreatment and societal unrest. Long-term impact and societal cost. 1. Environmental damage. The rapid exploitation of oil resources under Rockefeller's leadership fueled environmental degradation and pollution, which continue to have lasting consequences. 2. Widening inequality. His wealth accumulation, partly driven by exploitative practices, contributed to widening wealth inequality in the United States, a societal issue that persists to this day. 3. Legacy of power and influence. His immense wealth and power allowed him to influence politics and societal norms, raising concerns about the undue influence of corporations and wealthy individuals. By the way, the best analysis is at the end of this video, so be sure to stick around. Let's continue. Personal failures. 1. Public perception. Rockefeller's immense wealth and the power wielded by Standard Oil made him a target of public scrutiny and criticism. He was often portrayed as a ruthless businessman who used questionable tactics to amass his fortune, which damaged his reputation in some circles. 2. Family relationships. Rockefeller's relentless pursuit of business success reportedly strained his relationships with family members, leading to personal tensions and estrangement. 3. Neglecting family. Rockefeller's intense focus on business reportedly had a detrimental impact on his family relationships. 3. Some accounts suggest he prioritized work over personal connections, leading to estrangement and emotional neglect. 4. Limited emotional range. Rockefeller was known for his stoic demeanor and strict self-control, which could be interpreted as emotional rigidity. This might have limited his ability to connect deeply with others and build meaningful relationships. Philanthropic impact. 1. Limited philanthropy. While Rockefeller engaged in philanthropy later in life, some critics argued that his charitable giving was an attempt to whitewash his legacy and distract from the negative impact of his business practices. 2. Questionable motives. While Rockefeller's later philanthropic endeavors are acknowledged, some consider them primarily motivated by image management and securing a positive legacy. This casts doubt on the genuineness of his charitable contributions and their true impact on society. 3. Limited scope of giving. Critics argue that Rockefeller's philanthropy primarily focused on institutions like universities and medical research, neglecting pressing social issues like poverty and worker rights. This suggests a missed opportunity to address wider societal needs. Strategic misses. 1. Underestimating public outrage. While Rockefeller's ruthless tactics secured market dominance, he might have underestimated the public backlash they would generate. The rising tide of anger ultimately led to the breakup of Standard Oil, fracturing his empire and limiting his long-term control. 2. Missing technological shifts. Some argue Rockefeller focused too heavily on traditional refining methods and missed opportunities in emerging technologies like gasoline-powered automobiles. This could have allowed competitors to gain a foothold in new markets. 3. Overlooking public relations. Despite amassing immense wealth, Rockefeller's public image remained largely negative throughout his life. 3. He might have benefited from investing more in public relations and philanthropy earlier on to counter the prevailing perception of him as a greedy tycoon. It's important to remember that Rockefeller's story is not a simple hero's journey. He achieved remarkable entrepreneurial success, but his methods often came at the expense of others and had lasting negative consequences. Recognizing and analyzing his failures alongside his achievements provides a more nuanced understanding of his legacy and allows us to learn from both the positive and negative aspects of his impact on society. Furthermore, it's crucial to acknowledge that different perspectives exist on these issues. Some view Rockefeller as a ruthless capitalist who exploited others, while others admire his business acumen and entrepreneurial spirit. By examining his life from various angles, we can engage in a more comprehensive and meaningful discussion about his legacy and its enduring impact on the world. What's your take on this subject? We'd like to read your views in the comments box below. If you liked this video, please click like, share, and subscribe. For more lessons in leadership and management, click on the link above.